band, Agoraphobia. Of course, you know, you always know it could be better, but, you know, it's just like, I think on a whole, you know, we're definitely happy with it. It has, you know, a different production than most stuff out there, and I think it's got a lot of feeling to it, you know, and that's what we wanted, so, you know, definitely happy with it.
I get so much of a variety of different sounds from one studio. Mm-hmm. You know, so many bands are going there. I mean,
one producer.
You know, exactly. We're using the same producer. I mean, so we wanted to do something different. You know, it was just our choice. We had the choice, and we chose to do something different. We wanted a different sound, a different feeling, a different everything. You know, So that's pretty much what we got. You know, the lyrics touch on everything from war, religion, the darker side of everyday life, you know, the darker side of mankind, you know, they're mostly fantasy kind of stories, and, you know, they deal with, you know, things like that nature and stuff.
Are you reading the text there?
Yeah, I write most of it. Tom writes some of it.
And is it very important for you, or most music, or?
Oh, well,
it's 50-50?
Just as equal, yeah. I mean, you can't have really good music with cheesy lyrics, you know, it's like the lyrics and the music both have to be, you know, equal, you know, we take the time to do both of them just as well. We listen to a lot of different music, but I mean, you know, I guess like Possessed, Seven Churches, that was a big influence on us. You know, old Morbid Angel stuff, old Sepultura, like
Necrophagia,
stuff like that. But, you know, everything we listen to, you know, no matter what kind of music it is, you know, you always get some kind of influence from that as well, you know, and you can incorporate that into your music too, you know, because there's old ideas you can use or get, you know, it's just like you can get something from everything.
Like there's more violence in New York just because there's more people. I mean, you got over 8 million people just in New York City. That's why it's a big thing.
Thank you. next one is called The Dawn of Possession. Thank you. called Fall and Disease. Thank you. number one of the LP. The song is called Thank you.